DeKalb man is hospitalized after a stabbing in St. Joe. It happened on Washington Street just before 10:45 Tuesday night. Deputies responded to reports of a man running from the scene. They say they later found Leslie Swindell hiding in the bushes about a mile away from the stabbing. Swindell was taken into custody facing an aggravated battery charge. Deputies say the 23-year-old victim was taken to the hospital with minor injuries.